Hi Achievers, I'm going to show you how to do a dumbbell good morning. This is a fantastic movement to strengthen your posterior chain, which is the muscles at the back of your body. Now the movement is similar to a hip hinge deadlift. The only difference is that we're going to place the dumbbell at the back of your upper back. So we're going to hold the light dumbbells, both hands holding at the end of the dumbbell, resting behind your upper back. In this position, feet shoulder width apart, and hip hinge. Push your hips all the way back to the room and return. Soft bend on the knees, hips back, and return. Notice that my spine remains neutral instead of rounding, so I'm keeping my chest up, hips back, and return. If you find that this is too challenging, you're gonna rest the dumbbell. Put both hands, interlock your fingers behind your neck. So there's no weight, we only get the movement. You find that this is too easy, we're going to use a heavier dumbbell. So how are we going to breathe? We're going to take a deep breath. Inhale back. And why is it called good morning? Now, this is how in Japan, when they say good morning, they kind of like bow down. So that's what you're going to do. So I want you to think of saying good morning to your friend. Good morning with a neutral spine. Give it a try.